Sôm chinh quý.
Please be seated.
Ang yun mga pagkak mato kay namnakan tibhi sa naka.
The court is now in session.
Je déclare l'audience ouverte.
Today, the chamber continues to hear the remaining testimony of witness Sang Ong and begin hearing testimony of another witness, that is 2 TCW 1036, in relation to internal purges. Ms. Ji Su-Huang, please report the attendance of the parties and other individuals to today's proceedings.
Gracie,
Mr. President, for today's proceedings, all parties to discuss are present. Mr. Nguyen Chie is present in the holding cell downstairs. He has waived his right to be present in the courtroom. The waiver has been delivered to the Gracie. The witness who is to conclude his testimony today, Mr. San Om, is ready to be called by the chamber. And the upcoming witness, that is 2TCW 1036, confirms that through his best knowledge, he has no relationship by blood or by law to any other two accused, that is Nguyen Chie and Kyo Sung-Hon, or to any other civil parties admitted in this case. The witness will take an oath before the Iron Club statue this morning. President, thank you, Ms. Jie Su-Huang. The chamber now decides on the request by Nguyen Chie. The chamber has received a waiver from Nguyen Chie. Dated 21st September 2016, which states that due to his health, that is headache, back pain, he cannot sit or concentrate for long, and in order to effectively participate in future hearings, he requests to waive his right to be present at the 21st September 2016 hearing. He advises that his counsel advised him about the consequence of this waiver, that in no way it can be construed as a waiver of his rights to be tried fairly or to challenge evidence presented to or admitted by this court at any time during this trial. Having seen the medical report of Nguyen Chie by the duty doctor for the accused at ECCC, dated 21st September 2016, which notes that Nguyen Chie has a chronic back pain and it becomes severe when he sits for long, and recommends that the chamber shall grant him his request so that he can follow the proceedings remotely from the holding cell downstairs. Based on the above information and pursuant to Rule 81.5 of the ECCC internal rules, the chamber grants Nguyen Chie his request to follow today's proceedings remotely from the holding cell downstairs via an audiovisual means. The chairman instructs the AV unit personnel to link the proceedings to the room downstairs so that Nguyen Chie can follow. That applies for the whole day. And before I hand the floor to the co-prosecutors to continue putting further questions to the witness, the chamber intends to hear oral responses through the request by the defense team for Nguyen Chie pursuant to Rule 87.4, that is to admit through written statements of a witness to TCW 1036 who is going to testify today. In the afternoon of the 20 September 2016, the defense team for Nguyen Chie sent an email requesting to make an oral submission on this request. And for that reason, first the chamber wishes to hand the floor to Nguyen Chie defense to reiterate their request. Please make it brief.
Yes, I will. Thank you, Mr. President. Good morning, Your Honours and Council. It is about two additional WRIs
Il s'agit de deux procès-verbaux d'audition supplémentaires qui ont witness, été fournis par the international prochain investigating témoin judge. Au cours they are numbered F2/4/2/3.2.2 and F2/4/2/3.2.1 and in accordance with the practice that we formally have to request the admittance, we hereby do so in the light of the fact that these are two statements in addition to an already admitted statement. We believe that it is important that both WRIs will be admitted into evidence. Les deux procès-verbaux d'audition, à notre avis, doivent être versés en preuve. Le président.
Thank you, Councillor, for Nguyen Chi. And I now hand the floor to the co-prosecutor to respond to the request.
Please make it brief.
I can be very brief. We have no objection and agree these records should be admitted.
Nous sommes d'accord, ces procès-verbaux d'audition doivent être versés en preuve.
Thank you. And lead co-lawyer for civil parties, you have the floor if you wish to respond to that request.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Thank
pas
you,
d'objection.
Mr. President. No objection.
Thank you. And Councillor for Kyo Sampan, you have the floor.
Merci, Monsieur le Président. Bonjour. Évidemment, thank you, aucune Mr. President. Du côté Good morning. De la défense de Kyo Sampan.
Obviously, there is no objection from the defense of Kyo Sampan.
Thank you, Council, and the Chamber thanks the parties for your observations and responses, and we will use them as basis for our decision, which will be issued in due course. Court officer, please usher Mr. Sam Ong into the courtroom. Co-procureur, you may resume your questioning.
Monsieur le co-procureur, veuillez reprendre votre interrogatoire.
Thank you, Mr. President. Good morning, Mr. Witness.
Monsieur le témoin, bonjour.
I want to direct you now to the period after Un's arrest, at which time you were sent out to farm rice initially at Capsrao and then Boeing Prayap. After the arrest of Un and the other leaders of the division, were there many ordinary combatants from your division or regiment who were arrested or who disappeared?
When I was at Capsrao, not
lorsque
many people disappeared. But when I was at Bang Prayap, many people disappeared. They were taken away in an enclosed vehicle.
À l'intérieur de véhicules fermés.
One or two people kept disappearing constantly, and I didn't know where they were taken to, and we were in constant fear at that stage.
Did you witness yourself people being taken away?
De ces événements, c'est-à-dire des personnes qui étaient emmenées.
Yes, I saw people being put into a vehicle.
L'ont placé des gens à bord de véhicules.
They were arrested, they were tied up and then placed onto their vehicle. And I was scared when I saw that.
And during the time you were at Bong Prayap, how often did these arrests take place?
À quelle fréquence avaient lieu ces arrestations?
It did not happen every day. It happened like every 10 days or fortnight.
Par exemple, une fois tous les 10 jours, une fois tous les 15 jours.
Can you give us some estimate of the number or the percentage of people in your regiment who were arrested or who disappeared?
Ou avoir disparu?
Initially, there were more than 500 soldiers.
Au départ, il y avait plus de 500 soldats.
And then they were removed continually.
Puis
some were said to be sent for study sessions.
And the number reduced to 300. Et il n'en restait plus que 300 soldats.
What about wives or family members, relatives of the division, regiment, battalion leaders who were arrested? What happened to the spouses or family members of those people?
The wives and the children of senior people were gathered to live in one place in Cham Chiem Rai. And I visited that location
once.
Those wives, some of those wives had a child or two children, while others did not have any kid. And they were gathered to live in that location, and I did not know what happened to them later on.
Question.
Let me ask you, the reason I ask you this is in the records for the S21 security office.
They record du bureau de sécurité de S21,
that a number of the wives and relatives of the leaders
de femmes et de membres
were arrested and sent to
S21.
For example, on the 31st of December, 1976, eight wives of previously arrested Division 310 cadres were sent to S21.
De Your la Honours, division 310 arrêtée précédemment ont été envoyées à S21. Ce sont les numéros 510, 511, 513, 513 jusqu'à 517
and 866
et 866 de la liste du bureau des co-juges d'instruction pour
S21.
Dans le cas de Eun, le secrétaire
wife,
de la division, sa femme,
Prum Nor, alias Bean,
alias
was sent
Bean
to S21
a été envoyée
on the 26th.
Or
27th of February,
1977.
She is number 6961 in the OCIJ list.
Eun's
64-year-old father,
Cebu
Ket, was sent to S21 on the 9th of March,
1977,
executed 1 month later on the 4th of April. He is a number 2542
on the OCIJ list,
and a 14-year-old female cousin of Eun was sent to S21 in November. She is number 6770 on the OCIJ list. The wife of Division Deputy Secretary Vung was arrested and sent to S21 on the 9th of March, 1977, and executed 2 weeks later. She is number 2543. Does this refresh your memory at all, Mr. Witness? Do you remember any of the wives, children, or relatives of the Division 310 leaders being arrested and disappearing?
D'enfants ou de membres de la famille des cadres de la division 310 qui auraient été arrêtés et qui auraient disparu.
No, I was not aware of any. I did not know when those wives and children were arrested.
Fair enough. Let me turn to a few questions about this
reported
coup plot.
You've
said that your knowledge,
you
don't have any or have very little knowledge of this. Let me ask you a few follow-up questions nonetheless.
First, regarding this,
what counsel referred to, what the defense counsel referred to as a secret document.
La défense parlait d'un document secret.
You testified that you were told about this by Un's messenger. What was the name of Un's messenger who told you about
le nom
this document?
Du messager de Un qui vous a parlé de ce document?
I do not recall the name.
Réponse, je ne me souviens pas du nom, je l'ai oublié.
When Un's messenger told you about this
question,
document,
lorsque le messager de Un vous
did
a
he
parlé
say
de ce document,
whether the document he saw
si le document
may have
il
been
avait
a prisoner confession
était peut-être
that
un
was
aveu
describing
d'un prisonnier
this plot or plan?
Ce plan ou ce coup?
I did not see it, and I only heard it from the messenger.
Réponse: je ne l'ai pas vu. J'ai simplement entendu le messager.
So I only heard about the document when
Donc
the messenger told me that there was a planned coup. And what I knew only was for the preparation or the arrangement of the uniforms, the weapons, and the boots.
Certains arrangements pour les uniformes, les armes
and then when
et
the coup was initiated, they would change into those uniforms.
Ils allaient se vêtir
that's all I knew about it.
Au moment où le coup allait être organisé. C'est tout ce que
and
je
as
savais.
I said, I saw them preparing those
uniforms,
weapons,
ces armes,
and boots
et
into
ces
a separate units. There were 10 uniforms for one unit, for example, and a set of 10 uniforms for us, the artillery unit,
pour nous
or for another set for a mortar unit.
However, after une autre unité,
the urn was arrested,
ensuite,
it became
arrêté.
Quiet.
Et c'est là que ça a été acquis.
I'll ask you some questions about those uniforms in a moment. Let's just finish up about this document that Un's messenger told you about.
Je vais d'abord terminer
did Un's messenger
en question.
Have any explanation of how it was feasible for the United States military to intervene within 24 hours?
Dans les 24 heures,
did he have any explanation of how this could possibly
a-t-il
happen?
A-t-il pu expliquer comment cela a été faisable?
He did not provide any
réponse.
Explanation to me.
Il ne m'a donné aucune explication.
He briefly spoke about it. And
il
of course, during the regime, we did not have
régime,
time to sit and chit-chat. At that time, my supervisors were holding meeting, and we, the messengers, were waiting outside,
nous,
and we had a brief conversation
nos
with one another.
Brèves, les uns avec les autres.
And when the meeting was concluded,
et
we were called and we
terminait,
had to go with our respective supervisor. And I did not know about the content of those meetings that the leaders or supervisors held among themselves. And I can only tell you what I knew.
Would it be accurate to describe
question.
What Un's messenger told you
ce que vous
as
a dit le messager
gossip
de Un,
or chit-chat?
C'est un petit peu du bavardage, ce sont des rumeurs. Est-ce que c'est exact de dire cela?
A witness, please wait, and counsel for Nunchi, you have the floor.
Yes, Mr. President, I object to this very suggestive and leading question.
First of all, there is still
the evidence, both in the CCAM interview and on the audio recording, that he actually read it himself.
Des éléments de preuve.
He gave evidence in his DCCAM statement that it was a typed document with no signature, so he gives specifics. Now trying to dismiss this evidence by leading him into saying it was gossip
Counselor,
I think we have all noticed that he has changed his evidence. We read yesterday and heard what you played,
but
so we have different versions of the same event,
what
happens time and again. Now he says he hasn't read it.
Il dit qu'il
obviously,
n'a pas
we'll
lu ce
have
document.
To make up our mind what we believe and what
Bien
we don't
sûr,
believe. But I don't think it's a valid objection to
quoi.
Ask the prosecutor. If you haven't read it,
si vous
how
n'avez
have you learned
pas
it?
Lu le document.
Let me rephrase my question.
Comment l'avez-vous appris?
The conversation you had with Un's messenger about this, would you describe this as a serious discussion or more as chit-chat or gossip?
Une conversation sérieuse ou est-ce que c'était simplement des bavardages?
I spoke to the messenger outside and it was a kind of a chit-chat conversation.
C'était une conversation
and,
and
he did not have any documents to refer to when he spoke to me. And yesterday I also testified that I did not read such a document. I only knew about that.
J'étais simplement au courant de ce document.
Let's turn to the uniforms,
J'en viens
boots
à présent
and weapons
aux uniformes,
that you
aux bottes
saw.
Et aux armes que vous avez vues.
If I understood your testimony yesterday,
si j'ai bien compris
you
ce
saw
que vous
these,
avez dit hier,
either at the propaganda office or
vous
at
avez
a house
cela au bureau de la propagande,
right across
ou alors
from
la
the Ministry of Propaganda.
En face du
is
ministère
that correct?
De la propagande. Est-ce exact?
Yes, that is correct.
Réponse, oui, c'est exact.
It was in a house opposite
C'était
the propaganda office, and that was the
propaganda.
Location where they stored the uniforms and the weapons.
Les uniformes et les armes étaient entreposés.
And this house, was this
question,
a
maison,
building that was used
est-ce que c'était un
by Division 310? And if so,
310?
What part of Division
si
310?
Oui, par quelle partie de la Division 310?
The house was used to store equipment.
Réponse. Cette maison servait à entreposer
and,
l'équipement.
Weapons were gathered and piled in that house.
Rassemblés et empilés
uniforms
dans cette
were
maison.
Also stored in that house.
Également entreposés
and
dans
when
cette
they
maison.
Arranged these weapons and uniforms, they did it there in that house. So you could somehow say that the
et
house was used as a storage
la
warehouse.
Utilisée d'une certaine façon comme
and what was
on
the reason you were
armes,
at this
question,
Division 310 storage warehouse?
À cet endroit, quelle était la raison qui faisait que vous étiez à cet entrepôt de la Division 310?
The warehouse did not belong to
réponse,
the division, but
it
belongs to
division.
Regiment 13th.
L'appartenait au 13e régiment.
I never went near the division warehouse.
Je ne suis jamais allé à l'entrepôt
As I said,
de
again,
division.
That warehouse belongs
dit,
to Regiment 13th.
Thank you for that clarification. What was the reason you were
question,
at the Regiment 13th warehouse?
Dans cet entrepôt du 13e régiment. Quelle est la raison de votre présence là-bas?
Uh, at that time I was assigned to pick up something or to deliver something, and I cannot recall what it was. So I was there and I saw them arranging those equipment. I stood there and watched them for a while, and then I left.
Je suis resté debout, je les ai regardés un moment et je suis parti.
How often were you assigned to go pick up things at the Regiment 13 warehouse?
Des choses à l'entrepôt du 13e régiment.
I saw that event for one time only, and that is the truth.
J'ai vu cela seulement une
and
fois, c'est la vérité.
I was transferred
ensuite,
through
j'ai été transféré à Cops
Row, so I did not go to that warehouse
donc
anymore.
Donc je ne suis pas retourné à cet entrepôt.
Since I remained in a Cops Row area,
en
and
effet,
we were prohibited from going anywhere.
Cops Row et on nous a interdit
at Cops Row, we started
soit.
Working
à
at 6 o'clock in the morning, and then we stopped for
le
meal at around 11 or 12
il y avait
noon.
Ensuite une pause aux alentours de 11
and
heures
after meal time, we were not allowed to rest.
Après,
we had to continue. Working again.
Pause de repos, nous devions reprendre
and we had to find rats.
Il fallait trouver
for them. So even during the meal break time, we had to work. We were not allowed to rest, and we were not allowed to return to where we stayed previously.
Là où nous étions avant.
Let's focus on this warehouse.
Restons concentrés sur cet entrepôt.
If we can focus on what I'm asking you about, will be done a lot quicker, Mr. Witness.
Et si nous pouvons rester concentrés sur ce sujet,
where were the uniforms, boots, and weapons in the warehouse? Were they out in the open? Where were they stored?
Comment étaient-ils entreposés? Où est-ce que c'était conservé?
They were stored in rooms, and in those rooms they were piled separately. For example, there was a pile of boots, and uniforms were tied into a package, and then they were piled separately. And there were separate piles. For example, in one pile there were 12 sets of uniforms, and then there was another pile where there were sets of uniforms.
Avec à nouveau
and then also on each pile there was a note
pile,
saying that this is for this specific company or
disons
specific battalion.
Cette pile était pour tel ou tel bataillon.
Do I understand correctly though that they were out in the open in these rooms?
Question, donc,
you didn't have to go looking
salles,
in any secret or hidden hidden areas to find these uniforms and weapons. Is that correct?
Ces uniformes, ils étaient à la vue de quiconque passait par là, c'est exact?
They were stored in the room, and since the door was ajar, I could see them arranging those equipment. And after they finished it, they closed the door, so nobody would know what was inside that room.
Ils ont terminé, ils ont fermé la porte pour que personne
and
ne
of course,
sache ce qu'il y avait à l'intérieur de cette salle.
Rank and file soldiers were not told about what was stored inside that room.
On ne disait pas aux soldats ordinaires ce qui était entreposé
à l'intérieur
de
and when you saw the people that were arranging these uniforms and weapons, did they tell you what they were for?
Lorsque vous avez vu ces gens ranger ces armes et ces uniformes, vous ont-ils dit à quoi cela servait?
They said that the uniforms were reserved for soldiers.
Réponse, ils ont dit que les uniformes étaient réservés
and
pour les soldats.
I was wondering why was
et
that? Because
interrogé,
usually we would wear uniforms
général,
from China
ils portaient
and
des uniformes de Chine,
also uniforms in black color
et également des uniformes
as well
de
as the car tire songs. But when I look at those uniforms
mais
and boots, they were different. They were the uniforms
bottes,
and boots worn by Lunar soldiers.
C'était
Did you ask them why they had that type of uniform?
Question, et leur avez-vous demandé pourquoi ils avaient ce type d'uniforme?
I did not ask them any question.
Réponse, je ne leur ai posé aucune question.
It is likely that those uniforms
selon
were war spoils.
Ces uniformes étaient des butins
and
de
it
guerre.
Is my understanding that they
et
were war spoils or they were newly made.
Ils étaient
but
soit neufs,
the material was
soit
not of good quality.
Mais
they were not the
pas de la bonne
materials from the United States.
Ce n'était pas du matériel des États-Unis.
And the uniform was checkered, and it was not that smooth.
La qualité du tissu n'était pas fluide.
Let me ask you about something you said when you were describing these uniforms
question.
In your DC CAM interview.
Je reviens sur quelque chose que vous avez dit lorsque vous décrivez ces uniformes dans votre entretien avec le CDCAM.
Your Honors, this is document E3/75/23, Khmer ERN 00061163, English 00875574. French 00884233. And you were describing here how you saw these uniforms.
Vous décrivez
and then you said the following.
La scène
quote,
quand vous avez vu ces uniformes, et voici ce
only
que vous
later
ce n'est que plus
did
tard
I learn it was part of a their traitorous plot.
Que cela faisait partie de leur complot de traîtrise.
Why did you say that it was only later
that
you learned or believed this was part of a traitorous plot.
It was later on that I realized about it because the senior people were arrested and they were accused of being traitors.
Ont été arrêtés et ont été accusés d'être des traîtres.
So after all these people in senior position had been arrested and were accused of being traitors, and I heard about this and I simply followed the words that people used at that time.
Et j'ai tout simplement
is it correct then that at the time you saw these uniforms, boots, and weapons, you didn't know anything about a traitorous plot? Is that correct?
Vous ne saviez rien d'un complot de trahison. Est-ce exact?
Yes, that is correct.
Réponse oui. C'est exact.
Let me turn to another subject. Which is
je vais passer à un autre
some
sujet.
Questions about Q Sampan.
Sur Q Sampan.
Either before 17 April 1975 or after
avant
then,
le 17 avril 1975,
did you ever see Q Sampan? And if so, can you tell the court about those occasions?
Si oui, pouvez-vous dire à la Chambre à quelle occasion?
In 1972.
Réponse en 1972.
When I was still a militiaman and who was assigned
alors
to guard.
Alors que j'étais encore soldat.
At Tamom village.
J'ai été affecté.
At the
and
there was
a
stage
de
there.
And, il y avait une estrade.
And over there was an assembly.
Et un rassemblement.
And I was assigned to guard that assembly.
Je devais assurer
and
la sécurité.
And he made an appeal at that time.
À ce rassemblement.
He
à cette époque,
appealed
il a
to
lancé
people
un appel.
To rise up to
il
join the revolution in order to
demandé
fend,
aux gens
to defend the country.
De se lever pour rejoindre la révolution afin
and
de défendre
as a result, we all made contributions to join the
par
revolution.
Nous avons tous apporté notre contribution en nous ralliant à la révolution.
Later on, Chi
par la suite,
also made a propaganda
Chi
that
a également fait de la
propagande senior people from the upper echelon,
en disant que les personnes haut placées
appeal to us to join it.
Nous avait
lancé at that time,
un appel.
They wore black clothes.
I was standing at
a bit
noirs.
Distant from the stage.
J'étais debout à un endroit un peu éloigné de l'estrade.
Regarding this assembly at Tamam village, you said that he made an appeal for people to join the revolution.
Qu'il a lancé un appel
who is the he you were referring to?
Pour qu'elle rallie la révolution. Qui est cette personne à qui vous faites référence en parlant de il?
At that time,
réponse.
During their propaganda, they said
époque,
that it was Hu Yun and Hu Nam.
So
there were two individuals.
C'était Hu Nam et Hu Yun. C'était donc deux personnes.
I did not know them.
Je ne les connaissais pas.
Because I was only an ordinary person, and I was also young at that time.
Et j'étais aussi
I was
jeune
assigned
à
to guard the assembly.
L'on m'a demandé de monter la garde
and,
à ce rassemblement.
We wore black uniform.
Nous portions
we did not allow anyone
des vêtements
to
noirs.
Enter the area.
On n'autorisait personne
at,
à entrer.
Tamam village.
Et c'était au village de Tamam.
Was Q Sampan at this assembly and
que
did Sampion he speak?
Était-il à cette assemblée? A-t-il pris la parole?
There was only one person
réponse,
who spoke.
Il n'y avait qu'une seule personne qui a pris la parole.
Who gave a speech? I did not know
qui a
who
fait un discours,
that person was. I cannot
j'ignore
recall
l'identité
it
de cette personne. Je ne m'en souviens pas.
Well, let me read to you what you said in your OCIJ statement.
Je vais vous lire ce que vous avez dit dans votre PV d'audition devant le DCJ.
3-4 English
en anglais,
00205-044-45-45 French 00524-399-399. This is what you told
voici ce que vous avez
the
dit.
Office of Co-Investigating Judges. Quote,
au BCJ,
before
je cite,
1975,
avant 1975,
I saw
j'ai vu
Q Sampan,
que Sampan,
Hu Nim, and
Hu Yun
come to a meeting with the people
at
Tamam village, near my village.
Avec
at that
des
time,
gens au village
he appealed
de Tamam,
for the people to
situé
join
près de mon village.
The revolution.
À l'époque, il a lancé un appel à la population
quote
pour rallier la révolution.
Does that refresh your,
fin de citation.
Your recollection,
cela
Mr.
vous
Witness?
Rafraîchit-il la mémoire?
Was Q Sampan the person who was with Hu Nim and Hu Yun
la personne
at this meeting, who spoke?
Qui était avec Hu Nim et Hu Yun à cette réunion et qui a pris la parole?
Yes, I saw them giving speech.
Oui, je les
but
ai
as I told you earlier, I was guarding from a distance.
Mais comme je vous l'ai dit, j'étais de faction.
And I heard from the announcement that there were Hu Yun and Hu Nam attending the assembly, and they encouraged us to join the revolution in order to defend the country. We need to sacrifice our life, our family, for the sake of our country.
Notre famille, dans l'intérêt
and they made such an appeal
de notre pays.
They
voilà
encourage
l'appel
us to join the revolution.
Ils nous ont encouragés à rejoindre la révolution.
After this meeting, Mr. Witness,
après
were you and
réunion,
other people
Monsieur
from your village
vous
forced
et d'autres
to join
habitants
the Khmer Rouge
de votre
army
village, avez-vous été forcés d'intégrer l'armée des Khmer Rouges?
Later on, some of the people
réponse,
were forced
suite,
to join the revolution.
Certaines personnes ont été forcées de rallier
but for
la révolution.
Me, I was not forced. I
quant
volunteered
à moi, je n'ai pas été
to join
forcée
it.
Je me suis portée volontaire.
And because although we join or not, we would be criticized, so it's better to join it straight away.
Que l'on rallie la révolution ou pas, on serait critiqué, alors il était préférable de le faire immédiatement.
There were some people who were handicapped.
Certaines personnes étaient handicapées, who could live
with the criticism.
Et pouvaient vivre avec la critique.
And those people, they could stay outside the revolution.
Ces personnes, elles, pouvaient rester en dehors de la révolution.
You said something a little different in your DC Cam interview, so let me read this to you and ask you about it.
Votre PV d'audition.
In your DC Cam interview, E3-7523, English 00875-546-546-547. French 00884-211. This is what you said at that time.
Question.
How did the Khmer Rouge persuade you to go to the battlefield? Answer.
They forced us.
At that time, they forced us to go.
Ils nous ont forcé
no one
à y
aller. Stay home.
Personne ne pouvait rester
no one
chez lui.
Wanted to go.
Personne ne pouvait
Only
pas,
a
ne voulait
few
partir.
Could stay in the villages because they forced all
Seules
the villagers
quelques personnes
to go
pouvaient rester
to
dans
the
les villages, car ils avaient forcé tous les villageois
who was it that
à aller sur le champ de bataille. Fin de citation.
To go to the battlefield and join
qui
the Khmer
a forcé
Rouge
les
Army?
Gens à aller sur le champ de bataille et à se rallier à l'armée Khmer Rouge?
At that time,
réponse.
There were the propaganda people.
À l'époque, il y avait des gens qui faisaient de la propagande.
They pushed us to join the revolution.
Ils nous ont poussés à rejoindre la révolution.
They urged us to join it.
Ils nous ont incités à le faire.
Thank you, Mr. Witness. Let me turn to a few questions regarding the period you
Passons
were in the East Zone,
sur la période.
The Eastern Battlefront.
Vous during étiez the time sur le front de l'Est,
you were in the East, did you witness any arrests
pendant
or
la période,
executions
vous étiez à l'Est,
of East Zone
avez-vous
cadres
été témoin
or soldiers?
D'exécution de cadres ou de soldats de la zone Est?
But, yes, I witnessed.
Réponse oui.
At that time, I was at Tompeng Plong.
À l'époque, j'étais à Tompeng Plong.
I was in the radio unit.
J'étais
I rode on a motorbike with one of my friends who was.
Je conduisais une moto.
Correction. At that time, my radio ran out of battery,
Correction.
So I rode on a motorbike with a friend.
Ma radio n'avait plus de batterie, donc j'ai pris ma moto
and when we arrived
avec un ami.
The big antenna. Place.
Lorsque nous sommes arrivés à l'endroit, il y avait
My apology,
une grande antenne.
I'm thirsty.
Je m'excuse, mais j'ai soif.
I saw East Zone soldiers were transported by vehicles.
Transportés
they were
dans des véhicules.
Including some who were old, some were young.
Il y avait parmi
so
eux des
they were
jeunes,
transported
des
in three vehicles.
Âgées. Ces soldats étaient transportés à bord de
I
trois véhicules.
Asked Nam,
j'ai demandé à Nam.
Nam. Who were in those vehicles?
Nam.
And he told me that the vehicles were transporting the traitorous
Il
people.
Et que les véhicules transportaient les traîtres.
And I saw them being blindfolded with chromar.
J'ai vu qu'on leur
and
avait bandé
also
les yeux
tied up.
Avec des chromars.
I felt,
Je les ai vus être
I
ligotés.
Felt shocked. To see the
J'étais
incident.
Choqué par cette scène.
Tanam told me to go,
Tanam
but I was shocked, and he told me that okay, now you can stay here.
Puis il m'a dit,
and I saw those transported soldiers
rester.
Being pulled out of the vehicles. And a little while later,
être éjecté des véhicules.
1 hour later, Nam came back.
Une heure plus tard, Nam est revenu.
And I told him that I could not stay any longer.
Je lui ai dit que je ne pouvais plus rester.
I had to go back to my base.
Et je devais retourner à ma base.
And that was what I witnessed.
Voilà ce que j'ai vu.
President, court officer,
le président,
bring the water to huissier
d'audience, veuillez apporter un verre d'eau au témoin.
President, deputy co-prosecutor, you may continue your questions.
Monsieur le substitut du coprocureur, vous pouvez poursuivre.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Accusation. Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Mr. Witness, did you see or did you hear what Monsieur happened to those to the three truckloads of
Isone
or the three vehicles of Isone soldiers
aux trois véhicules portant des
soldats who you saw that being taken off the truck that day?
Que vous avez vu ce jour-là?
Yes, I did see it.
Réponse oui.
There were three vehicles.
Il y avait trois
transporting
véhicules.
The soldier into the division office.
Qui ont transporté les soldats au bureau de la
and
division.
And over there was a big house.
Il y avait
and
là-bas
they were transported
une grande
into
maison.
That big shelter and they were gathered up for a meeting.
Dans
and
cette grande cabane.
There were guards who pointed guns at them while others were busy tidying up those soldiers.
Qui ont pointé sur leurs fusils.
And then they were taken out.
Ligotaient ces soldats, puis ils ont été
and that was
emmenés.
What I really witnessed. I told the
voilà
truth.
Ce que j'ai réellement
I can swear.
Je dis la vérité.
That was what I really
je le jure.
Witnessed.
C'est ce que j'ai vu, ce dont j'ai été témoin.
President, the floor is given
to
Defense Counsel for Kyusampon.
La défense de Kyusampon la parole.
Je vous remercie, Monsieur le Président.
Thank you, Mr.
Je
President.
Me lève à ce stade,
I'm rising now because I believe that we're coming close to facts that do not correspond
votre, ordonnance,
to
de
your severance order.
Et, donc, j'objecte
so
à ce que la ligne de question de Monsieur le Coprocureur se poursuive sur ce point.
The co-prosecutor continuing his questions in this regard.
Objection, je voudrais qu'il
if the prosecution objects to me, well, I would like the prosecution to tell me which part of the severance order is linked to the questions we are facing now.
Le Président, la défense de Nunchia.
Yes, Mr. President, I was also about to rise.
Maître
Coppin,
je voulais également intervenir.
Of course,
je me joins à ma consoeur. Bien sûr, les purges des cadres de la zone sud-ouest, sud-est, font partie de l'ordonnance de disjonction.
East zone soldiers ending up in one of the three security centers.
Et à ma compréhension, les cadres de la zone est ont atterri dans l'un des trois centres de sécurité. Et les crimes de guerre ne font pas partie de la portée de ce procès ni de l'ordonnance de clôture. L'ordonnance de disjonction, à mon sens, et je rejoins ma consoeur pour dire que cette question ne devrait pas être posée. L'accusation, je n'ai même pas encore posé la question que déjà ils font objection.
Is part of the case.
Ils ont reconnu que les purges de la zone Est font partie du procès. Certaines des personnes arrêtées dans le cadre de ces purges ont été envoyées à
S21.
Et d'autres ont été arrêtées et exécutées dans la zone Est.
We're entitled to explore
les mêmes personnes
some of the basics about this purge. So if I can ask my next question, I think you will find it's not a one.
It's one that goes to who was conducting the purge in the East Zone. Les fondements même de ces purges.
Mr. Witness,
je pense donc que je suis en train de poser cette question.
Of people that you observed, do you know
Monsieur le témoin,
who it was that was conducting the arrests of the
qui procédait aux arrestations des personnes que vous avez vues?
President, the objections are overruled. Therefore,
objection
the deputy prosecutor, you may proceed with your questions.
L'accusation, vous pouvez poser la question.
Thank you, Mr. President. Apologies.
Je m'excuse, Monsieur le Président.
Do you know who the people were who were carrying out the arrests
of
these Isson soldiers.
Qui ont arrêté ces soldats de la zone est.
To my knowledge, it was the it was the special unit for purging.
C'est l'unité spéciale chargée des purges.
They were soldiers. So
c'était des soldats.
Special unit was in charge of purging.
Cette unité spéciale était chargée.
And as for me, I was at the battlefield.
Purges.
I was not part of that purging unit.
J'étais sur le champ de bataille, je ne faisais pas partie de cette
But
unité
accidentally,
spéciale.
I witnessed the incident because my radio ran out of battery, so I went to get a new battery.
De cet incident car
and I
ma
encountered
de batterie.
Such incident
je suis donc
unfolding.
Allé en chercher et je suis tombé sur
and
cette scène,
how did you know
cet
about
incident,
this special unit
l'accusation.
For purging and
comment
where,
vous
did this
de cette unité spéciale
from?
Chargée des purges et d'où venait-elle?
That special unit was part of Division 310.
Cette unité spéciale faisait partie de la Division 310.
And were these people cadres from the southwest zone, or did they come from some other location?
Où venaient-ils d'ailleurs?
The person in charge of that unit
réponse,
were from the southwest zone,
de cette unité,
not from the south or the north zone.
Venaient de la zone sud-ouest,
they were
pas
from
de la zone
the southwest
ou de la
zone
ou de la zone nord.
They were in charge of
ils venaient
division
de la zone
of
sud-ouest.
Battalions.
Ils étaient responsables de divisions, de bataillons.
And for the old, the former soldiers, we were not in in position of authorities because
soldats,
those former people in,
position
in position of authority had all been arrested.
Car tous les anciens soldats
I asked you earlier about what happened to the wives of purged cadres from Division 310.
Sur le sort réservé
do you know what happened to the wives of East Zone cadres
en fait,
who were arrested and accused of being
savez-vous
traitors?
Ce qui est arrivé aux femmes des cadres de la zone est qui ont été arrêtées au motif qu'ils étaient des traîtres?
For the wives and children
réponse
of the soldiers
pour
who
les
had
femmes
been purged,
et les enfants des soldats victimes
I did
de purge,
not see them. I saw only the soldiers who were purged, who were transported in three vehicles.
Qui ont été éliminés
because
et
I was at the battlefield,
I, à bord de trois véhicules.
I spent most of my time
j'étais
in the forest.
Champ de
I
really
came
la forêt.
To the rear battlefield.
Je venais rarement à l'arrière.
And during the time
arrière.
You were in the East Zone, did you
witness
the arrests of any Vietnamese
avez-vous été témoin d'arrestation
people?
De
and if so, can you tell the court
si oui.
What you witnessed?
Pouvez-vous dire à la chambre ce que vous avez vu?
Yes, I saw some of them.
Réponse oui.
I saw a few of
j'ai
them.
Vu certains d'entre eux.
I was assigned to guard them.
L'on
they
m'a
were
demandé
arrested from
d'assurer leur sécurité.
From the inner area.
Ils ont été arrêtés dans
from,
la zone
from Vietnam.
Intérieure.
Some of my force went to inside Vietnam and
depuis
they
Vietnam,
arrested and brought in those people and those
Vietnam,
people were brought to my place.
Et les ont amenés au lieu où je travaillais.
And I was assigned to guard them. And
they
wept.
Les surveiller. Ils pleuraient.
Mr. President, I apologize.
President, defense for Kyo Sampon, you may proceed.
Le président, la défense de Kyo Sampon a la parole.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Thank you,
à nouveau,
Mr. President. Once again, I object for the same reason as previously.
Les incursions
that is to say, the incursions into Vietnam
of the Revolutionary Army of Kampuchea
do not fall within the scope of this trial.
So any elements connected with facts
linked to these incursions are not within the scope of this trial either.
En anticipant éventuellement les réponses et votre décision,
anticipating the answers here,
m'interroger
but,
sur la question
like
de ce que veut dire la possibilité de parler un petit peu de faits hors champ du procès.
Your idea of speaking a little bit about facts that are outside of the scope, I don't understand. If facts are not within the scope of the trial,
on n'a pas à perdre du temps de la chambre sur des faits qui ne sont pas dans le cadre de votre saisie. Donc j'objecte à cette ligne de
question. Fall within the scope of the trial, so I object to this question.
The treatment of Vietnamese nationals is part of the case. I'm not going to ask any questions about the incursion into Vietnam. I'm asking what happened
au Vietnam.
To these Vietnamese people who were arrested
savoir le sort qui a été réservé
at this office.
Aux Vietnamiens arrêtés à ce bureau.
President, Defense Counsel
le président,
you have
la défense de Kyo Sampon, vous avez la parole.
Puisque le témoin vient lui-même d'indiquer que ces Vietnamiens auraient été arrêtés dans le cadre d'incursions sur le Vietnam,
during incursions into Vietnam, then we are falling outside of the scope of the trial.
Le président.
There were also Vietnamese soldiers who had been sent to S21, therefore the chamber objected the objection,
la chambre
overruled
rejet
the objection.
L'objection.
And the floor is given to Judge McLaughlin.
Le juge McLaughlin a la parole.
Oui, pour clarification,
yes.
Nous savons que
in order to clarify things, we know that some prisoners arrived at S21 and they were Vietnamese, or in any case it was alleged that these prisoners had been arrested in Vietnam. So there is a connection with the facts that are at hand.
Let me just follow up and finish this so I can pass the floor to my colleagues here.
Je vais embrayer et en finir avec ce point pour passer la parole à mon confrère.
Vietnamese people were brought to your place where you were assigned to guard them. Can you describe for us exactly where it was that these Vietnamese people were detained, where you were guarding them?
Pouvez-vous nous en dire plus?
But that
place was the preparatory line, and those people were arrested from Vietnam and they were brought in.
Ces personnes ont été arrêtées du Vietnam
asked them,
et emmenées.
Where these arrested people would be sent to, and they told me that they would be sent to be interrogated.
Où ces personnes vietnamiennes
they would be interviewed
amenées.
And broadcasted on radio.
Qu'ils seraient envoyés à l'interrogatoire. Ils seraient leurs propos seraient
enregistrés
et diffusés à la radio.
And do you know what happened to these people after they were detained at your office?
Le sort réservé, quel est le sort réservé à ces personnes après leur détention dans votre bureau?
At the place where I was assigned to guard, they told me that those arrested people were kept with me for one night, and then they would be sent further.
Avec moi pendant une nuit.
And then in the morning,
pour une nuit, puis
those Vietnamese
seraient amenés.
People were sent away, and I asked them where would they send to, and they told me that they would be sent to be interviewed.
Où on les amenait, et on
and that was what they told me.
À l'interrogatoire. Voilà ce qu'on m'a dit.
And just so we're clear, were these people soldiers
question,
or were they civilians?
Ces personnes étaient-elles des soldats ou des civils?
Ne, non, non, que
those people were not soldiers, but they were civilians.
Ce n'étaient pas des soldats, mais des civils.
I asked those who brought them in. They told me that those people were woodcutters. So they were civilians,
et ils m'ont dit que ces
not soldiers.
Coupés du bois.
Thank you very much
c'était
for
donc
your time,
des civils et non Mr. des militaires. L'accusation. Merci, monsieur le témoin, pour votre temps. Monsieur le Président, nous n'avons plus de questions.
Thank you, co-prosecutor, and the floor is
merci,
now given to the lead co-lawyers for civil parties.
La parole est passée à présent aux co-avocats principaux pour les parties civiles.
And the chamber reminds the two parties that your combined time is two sessions and it almost
Qu'elles disposent ensemble de deux sessions
but, thank you, Mr.
et leur
President,
temps
and I
est
do
pratiquement
need,
terminé.
A lot of time. Since I only
avocat
have very
principal
few
pour
questions
la partie civile, merci Monsieur le Président, je n'ai pas besoin
witness.
De beaucoup de temps, je n'ai que quelques
morning,
questions à poser aux témoins.
Et
tout d'abord, bonjour,
morning, Mr. Witness.
Honorable juge,
my name is Big Om. I am together
cher confrère,
with,
Monsieur
Madame
le témoin,
Marie
bonjour,
we are the lead co-lawyers for civil parties.
Moi et Madame Marie Guiraud, nous sommes co-avocats principaux pour les parties civiles.
Few to put to you.
J'ai quelques questions à vous poser.
Yesterday,
at 3 o'clock 27 minutes, you made mention that Pon, one of your supervisors, used to take you along when he went anywhere. However, after he got married, you became distant from him.
La distance s'est installée entre vous deux.
And can you tell the chamber as to
Pouvez-vous
when he
chambre,
got married?
Il s'est marié?
President Witness, please hold on.
Monsieur
and counsel for Kyu Sampon, you have the floor. Thank you, Mr. President.
Maître Kum Sampon, je vous remercie, Monsieur le Président.
From what I heard from the witness, his supervisor's name was not Hun, but Hon. So please check
Hun,
the name.
Ron, le superviseur du témoin.
Yes, the name is Hon.
Oui, le nom
so,
est
Mr. Witness,
Hon.
Can
Donc,
you tell
Monsieur
the chamber
témoin,
when was he married?
À quel moment Hon s'est marié?
Answer. Hon got
réponse.
Married in 1975,
Hon s'est marié
but
en 1975.
I did not know where he got married.
Mais j'ignore où il s'est marié.
I only saw him when he brought his wife along.
Je l'ai simplement vu lorsqu'il est revenu avec sa femme.
Previously, I stayed with him.
Auparavant,
and I slept with him in the same room.
Je dormais
but
avec
after
lui
he got married,
pièce,
I became distant
marié,
from him.
La distance s'est installée.
Since I was assigned to stay with other members within a unit based at Chiroi Changhua,
dans l'unité basée à Chiroi Changhua.
And when I was at Chiroi Changhua Bridge,
et lorsque j'étais au pont de Chiroi Changhua,
counsel interrupts. Allow me to interrupt, Mr. Witness.
L'avocat interrompt. Monsieur le témoin, permettez que je vous interrompe.
At your military base, can you tell the chamber were there any marriages
y a-t-il eu des
between
mariages,
1975
to 1979? Y a-t-il eu des mariages entre 1975 et 1979?
And no, there wasn't.
Non.
There were only marriages for cadres and for disabled people,
et pour les personnes handicapées,
those who lost their leg or
ceux
arm.
Qui avaient perdu un bras ou une jambe.
As for combattants, like
les
myself, no,
moi-même,
there was no
quant à eux,
marriage.
Eh bien, pour eux, il n'y avait pas de mariage.
Question.
Question.
When did you learn about the marriages between cadres and cadres, or between disabled people?
À quel moment avez-vous été informé des mariages entre les cadres ou entre les personnes?
And,
pour les personnes qui étaient handicapées.
After the liberation in 1975,
réponse,
that is about a month or two after, marriages took place between those cadres and disabled people.
Les
I only heard that marriages took place at Swai Deep, although I myself did not witness
si
it.
Je n'en ai pas été témoin.
Ri, the wife of Pon.
Ri, la femme de Pon.
Of Pon. Was from Preprasop.
Venait de Preprasop.
And they got married in Swaytip.
Et ils se sont mariés à Swaytip.
As for disabled combattants, they did not marry with a cadre.
Ils ne se sont pas mariés avec des cadres.
In fact, those disabled soldiers were organized to get married in an event where four or five couples
pendant lequel
got married.
Quatre ou cinq couples.
And as I said, marriages took place in other units or divisions.
Les mariages avaient lieu dans d'autres unités ou d'autres divisions.
As for my unit, only Kim got married and Kim lost a leg.
À s'être marié, Kim avait perdu une jambe.
Question, thank you. So for this disabled soldier Kim
Merci.
Who
Alors,
got married,
ce monsieur Kim qui
did you know whether he knew his
marié,
wife or had known his wife before he got married to her?
Avant de se marier?
Answer. After they got married, they came to live together with my unit at the Chuichangwa Bridge.
Ils sont venus habiter ensemble avec mon unité au pont de
Chuichangwa
après leur
during
mariage.
During our livelihood meetings,
pendant nos réunions
he
de
said
vie,
that he did not know his wife, but he was forced to marry her and she was not pretty.
De l'épouser, qu'elle n'était pas jolie.
But they seemed to go along well together. They did not have any disagreement when they were together.
Pas de désaccord lorsqu'ils étaient ensemble.
And that happened when we were at Chuichangwa Bridge together.
C'était lorsque
later
nous
on, after I was reassigned somewhere else, I didn't know about him and
je
his
ne
wife.
Sais pas ce qu'il est advenu de lui et de sa femme.
Question. You spoke about disabled combattants who were married at Swaytip. Can you tell us about Swaytip, which location or commune or district it was in?
À quel endroit se trouve cet endroit? Quel endroit, à quelle commune, à quel district est rattaché?
Swaytip was at Chamkalu, that is in the Kampong Cham province.
Dans la province de Kampong Cham.
Question. Did they say anything why the disabled soldiers had to marry?
Les soldats handicapés devaient se marier?
Answer.
Réponse.
I heard him saying that disabled soldiers had the right to marry.
Je l'ai entendu dire que les hommes handicapés,
and,
les soldats handicapés
who reached
le droit de se marier,
marriage age could also marry. But for us combatants, we were not allowed to get married, despite our marriage age, that is around 20 or 25.
Si nous avions atteint le bon âge pour nous marier, nous ne pouvions pas
Question.
Nous marier.
When you said he had the right to get married, did
question,
he
qu'il avait le droit,
tell
qu'il
you
avait
the
le,
reason or the purpose that they
le droit de
were
se marier,
married?
A-t-il dit pour quelle raison ils se mariaient?
And
dans quel objectif?
I did not know the purpose
réponse.
Of the marriages.
Je ne savais pas quel était l'objectif
du mariage.
Knew
that disabled soldiers
je
had the right to get married since they already became disabled, so they should have to live with a partner.
Et donc il leur fallait
and that they would
à ce titre
have children later on.
Et ensuite ils allaient avoir des enfants.
But from what I observed, after he got married, he did not stay together with his wife
après,
all the time.
Le mariage,
sometimes
ne
his wife came to stay overnight or two
femme,
and
parfois,
she left.
Venait,
and I did not know where she worked or lived.
Parlait. Je ne savais pas où elle travaillait ni où elle habitait.
Because at where I was based, there
là
was no
moi,
female.
Basée, il n'y avait pas de femme.
Question.
Question.
You said that they got married in order to produce children. And you also mentioned that as for you, combatant, you did not have the right to get married.
Vous, combattant, vous n'aviez pas le droit de vous marier.
What happened if you fell in love with a woman?
Si vous
did you have the right to
femme,
make a proposal
de
for
la
marriage?
En mariage?
Answer.
Réponse.
If I had, if I were given a right to get married, of course I would want to get married too.
But generally speaking, combatants did not have such right,
and only disabled soldiers and cadres had such right. Question, Mr. President. I only have two or three more minutes. Please allow me to finish. In your interview, that is E3/5149, in the last question and answer,
la dernière question de votre
you said that at one point in Trappes-à-Plomb, I went to pick up a battery for my radio, and I saw soldiers.
Pour ma radio et j'ai vu des soldats.
From the east were transported in three vehicles, and later on they were blindfolded, and I asked Nam where they were sent to. Nam says that they were traitors and they had to be killed, and I saw them being killed with steel cart axles. And please tell the chamber how you learned that they were soldiers from the eastern zone.
J'aimerais savoir, Monsieur le témoin, comment avez-vous su que c'était des soldats de la zone est?
Answer. I said that they were eastern zone soldiers because I asked Nam about them.
J'ai posé la question à Nam. Nam they were eastern zone soldiers. Des gens de la zone est. Nam a dit que
they were from the sector level.
De la zone est. Ils étaient au niveau du secteur.
And allow me to finish.
Et si vous permettez,
however, they were wearing civilian clothes. Some were
ils
only wearing
des vêtements de shorts civil. Certains
and
portaient
no
des
shirt.
Shorts,
and none of them was wearing any military uniform.
Aucun d'entre eux ne portait l'uniforme militaire.
Some were about my age, while
certains
others were older. And there were
âgés.
Some who were younger as well.
Et il y en avait encore certains qui étaient plus jeunes.
I have two more questions to put to you, Mr. Witness. The first one is in relation to what was unfolded in Suong Pagoda, which is now in Bong Khmong province.
Suong, qui se trouve
you spoke about
an
event that happened in a hospital in Suong Pagoda. Please tell the chamber.
Pourriez-vous le raconter à la chambre?
Answer. I was hospitalized in Suong Pagoda, and I was wounded in my head from shell fragment.
J'avais reçu
while I was resting in that hospital,
j'étais à l'hôpital, je me reposais.
I witnessed some events.
Et j'ai alors été témoin d'un événement.
President, Council for Nun Chi, you had the floor, sir, Mr. President.
A la parole, dit le président.
Council for Kyusampon, rather.
Kyusampon, plutôt.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Là encore, j'objecte sur cette
here
ligne
again,
de questions parce que
line of questioning,
ces événements ne font pas partie de votre ordonnance de disjonction et donc n'ont pas à être évoqués dans le cadre de ce procès.
Severance order, and therefore they are not part of this trial.
Bien, le Thien,
Mr. President, in fact, this fact falls within the severance order,
dire,
since it's related to the purging of the traitorous network.
Clôture,
and Suong was part of the East Zone, and it falls within the scope of the trial. Please allow me to proceed.
De la zone nord-est, donc cela relève de l'ordonnance de disjonction. Permettez-moi de poursuivre.
President, the objection is overruled. However, lawyer for civil party, that is your last question.
Il s'agira de votre dernière question, maître.
But since I am allowed to ask only one more question, let me refer to your document.
J'aimerais vous renvoyer à votre document, monsieur le témoin.
There is your document with the DC CAM, E3/7523.
Avec le CD CAM, document portant la cote
E3/7523. Please repeat the EN number.
Veuillez répéter le RN.
Sorry, Council, please repeat the ERN. There was a problem for the interpreters.
But EN in Khmer is at 00 06 11 72. And English
en anglais
is at 00 87 87 55 55 85 85, and French
et en français
00 00 88 88 42 42 41. You mentions the following points: that when a woman were disemboweled at
vous
a hospital in Suwon,
plusieurs femmes ont été éventrées dans un hôpital à Suwon.
And you also said that they belongs to a traitorous network.
Vous dites également qu'elles appartenaient à un réseau de traîtres.
Can you tell the chamber how many women there were, and what you mean when you said that they were linked to a traitorous network?
President,
witness, please hold on, and counsel for Kyu Sampon, you have the floor.
La défense de Kyu Sampon, la parole, dit le président.
À nouveau objection, Monsieur le Président, je voudrais qu'on me dise à quel endroit de l'ordonnance de disjonction ces faits sont mentionnés.
Where in the severance order these facts are mentioned?
But from Pabang,
Maître Pigang.
It is not, I did not have time actually to find the relevant paragraph in relation to the scope.
Eu le temps de trouver le paragraphe pertinent.
However,
ce qui
we here are having a seminar of the trial on the purging of the traitorous network.
Cependant,
I am rather surprised when counsel for Kyu Sampon says this fact does not fall within the scope of the current segment.
Since I am
well aware that the purging of the traitorous network in the East zone is a core part of the current
trial segment actuel de ce procès.
President, objection is overruled since this question is related to the policy of purging.
La politique de purge.
And if you are on your face to give your objection on the same question, then you may not have the floor.
La parole ne vous sera pas donnée.
Counsel, Mr. President, the relevant EN number given by the lead co-lawyer for a civil party, it does not mention anywhere in relation to the disembowelment of women.
De femmes éventrées.
Not at all.
Pas du tout.
But some and late
Aikasa,
Allow me to repeat the EIN number. The document is E3/7523, which is his interview with DCCAM at Khmer EIN 00061173, English 0087-5585, and French
0088-4241.
Many of them were put in a vehicle while I was staying at the hospital.
Brian was chief of the hospital.
And when I was there, I saw women from the eastern zone were arrested and killed in the hospital. And they said that they spared young children, but then they were smashed against car tires.
Ils ont été fracassés contre des pneus de voiture.
So he spoke about the arrest of women from the eastern zone, and then they were executed in a pagoda.
Elles ont été exécutées à l'intérieur d'une pagode.
So, Mr. Witness, can you tell the chamber what did they do to those women who were arrested from the eastern zone?
Aux femmes qui ont été arrêtées dans la zone est.
How many women in the group?
Combien de femmes y avait-il dans le groupe?
Answer. Those women were arrested, and they said that they were wives of soldiers.
Ils ont dit que c'était les femmes de soldats.
And at night time, when it was quiet,
lorsque tout était calme,
they said that they would be used as they were used for medical experiment
ils ont dit
in
qu'ils
that
les
hospital.
Pour faire des expériences médicales dans cet hôpital.
They cut open their bodies,
they
inject liquid into them,
ils ont injecté
and later on,
des liquides dans leur corps,
they died.
Et ensuite,
I witnessed that because at the time I was studying in that hospital.
J'en ai été témoin parce qu'à cette époque-là, je séjournais à l'hôpital.
And the women were transported in front of the building where
et
I rested.
Les femmes ont été transportées devant le bâtiment où moi je me reposais.
And also, their office was located opposite of where
plus,
I stayed.
Le bureau se trouvait
that
juste
is,
en face de là où moi je séjournais.
And the operation was carried out in that building
que
in Suwon Hospital.
Eu lieu dans ce bâtiment-là de l'hôpital de Suwon.
And other combatants who stayed in the hospital also peeped at what happened and they whispered about the event.
Ce qu'il s'est passé et murmuraient
and
au sujet de cet événement.
Was in charge of the division office.
Ram était responsable
and
du bureau
Suwon
de
hospital,
la division.
He was, also
à l'hôpital de Suwon, il était également là.
Together with his wife and children, and the Ram actually lost a leg.
Enfants. Et Ram avait en vérité perdu
and
une jambe.
I'm here speaking the truth since
là,
I witnessed it.
La vérité puisque je l'ai moi-même vu.
But you answered the part of my question. Can you tell us about those pregnant women? How many of them there were?
Des femmes enceintes, combien étaient-elles?
Answer.
Réponse.
There were only two women whom I saw when
je
they were cut open for medical experiment.
Lorsqu'elles ont été
and I heard that there were two beautiful children as well, and they were spared because the Ram would rest them later on. But
ils ont
I did not know their fate
être arrêtés after plus that. Tard, mais je ne sais pas ce qui leur est arrivé ensuite.
At the time, Tarem returned on his motorbike.
Tarem est
and for some reason, he ordered his subordinates to lift the children up and smash them against a car tire. And that happens near a pond located inside the Suwon Pagoda. But
yeah,
thank you, Mr. Witness, and I do not have any further questions. President, thank you. And I'd like to ask counsel for Kyu Sampon if you have questions to put to this witness.
Oui, Monsieur le Président, nous avons des questions
yes,
et selon
Mr.
nos calculs, il restait une vingtaine de minutes pour la défense. Donc,
nous utiliserons ce temps.
Merci.
Based on my calculation, the remaining time for the defense is about 10 minutes only.
Il reste seulement 10 minutes à la défense.
The chamber will take a 20 minute break from
now. Pendant 20 minutes.